research, research, experimentation, and then the next one, or do you do all your research in a chunk?
So